Hello, I'm Professor Ferranti Wong. Thank you very much for your interest in the doctorate programs in our college. I hope that the following information will give you enough to apply to our course. This course is for any dentist who wants to be a specialist in pediatric dentistry. So it can be anyone that who eventually would like to work as a specialist in the primary care or may want to continue providing services in the secondary care. This course also provides a good base for those people who would like to become a clinical academic as well. This course consists of a number of components. The major components, it is a clinical program. So any student will have opportunities to treat children who have different type of problems, from behavioral problem to medical problem, those that who have suffered from dental anomalies or dental traumas as well, just to name a few. Because it's a clinical doctorate program, we have a very strong research component in it as well. And research components is akin to a PhD program because it reached the level 8 of the educational framework. The Dental Hospital of Queen Mary University of London is situated in the east end of London. This area has a very deprived population, so we have got a huge populations of children to treat. In this hospital, we have got many different disciplines as well. We have, for example, a multidisciplinary clinic that which deal with hypodontia, which will have orthodontic input, also with restorative input as well. Because we are in an area which have high populations, that means that we see a number of very severe disease as well. Also, as you can see from the background, we have got a very brand new clinic. This is only one of the pictures of our clinics in Whitechapel area. We also have outreach clinic as well that in the Olympic Park, which is also brand new outreach clinic to serve the population of children over there. With regard to research, we have got broad spectrum of research ranging from mineralized tissues to molecular biology as well. So we have got quite a background of research and clinical teachings together. This course originally as a master course which started in 1985. So we got long histories of educating people into a specialist area. So I hope that you will come and join us in this program in Queen Mary University of London. This course is a very competitive course, and as this course is cheating children, so we need someone that with a good command of English. Therefore, we require people to have at least IELT level of 7 before they can be accepted in our course. Also, that we need people who have got relatively good experience in dentistry. So we require you to have at least 2 years clinical experience in general dentistry, and some of them will include treating children as well. If you are interested, please go to our website and submit applications through our admission department, and we're looking forward for receiving your applications.